web service that SVSU has for managing devices on campus that use the wired and wireless networks. SVSU users need to use ClearPass to get personal computers and laptops, smartphones, and tablets connected to the internet on campus. Users with gaming systems or wireless printers will also need ClearPass to manage not only the internet access for those devices, but the sharing of those devices with others. ClearPass also manages temporary internet access for guests. The first time you use ClearPass, you must be on campus at a computer that already can access the internet. Open any browser and visit clearpass.svsu.edu. Sign in when prompted with your SVSU credentials and click Create Device. Give your device a name. Make sure it's something that you can remember and that's fairly unique from other devices that you'll be adding to ClearPass. Next, type in the MAC address for the device. Not sure what that is? Every device has a unique code assigned to it by the manufacturer called the MAC address, and that code identifies it on the network. A device's MAC address is found in the Internet or Network settings for the device. If you need help locating it, consult the documentation for ClearPass on the website, ask a friend, or contact the IT Support Center. If your device is being shared with others, check to enable the air group and type the SVSU usernames of the people who will also have access to the device. If you're not sharing your device, then make sure enable air group is unchecked. Devices like gaming systems and wireless printers are things that you would want to share, while smartphones and tablets typically are not. Next, click Create Device. ClearPass will add your device to your account. Then, turn your device off and on to see if it works on the network. You may need to go into the device's internet settings and pick one of the campus wireless networks before your device can function on it. If you need to change the settings for a device in ClearPass, such as adding another user to the share or removing an old device completely, you can do this by clicking Manage Devices. All of your devices will be shown. Locate your device in the list and click it to reveal the Remove and Edit options. If you edit a device's settings, you may need to turn it off and on to apply the changes. Finally, ClearPass manages 24-hour guest internet access for those visiting campus. Guests can choose the open SVSU network in their wireless settings and will either need to open a browser to visit the ClearPass website, or they will be redirected to the site to complete their registration. Guests will need to accept SVSU's terms of use and click Login. It's as simple as that. If your guest will be on campus for more than 24 hours, they can repeat this process daily to continue using the internet.